Parkland, UK, we kicked off our incentive trip, and the location is a neighbor across the channel, Paris, France. Even though it's close to you've never been on a trip like this with Parkland. And whether your bucket list is to see the Mona Lisa in the Louvre or the Eiffel Tower, or my favorite, just sit on the Champs-Élysées and watch the world go by, maybe the Arc de Triomphe or the rebuilding of the Notre Dame Cathedral. It is all there, and you can be in it, all expenses paid from Park Lane. Now, here's the big news. To earn the trip to Paris, it takes 50,000 points. That's you plus your new recruits. And over the period of the contest, which is 5 full months, you need to have 4 qualified recruits. Now, you can have way more than that. But qualified recruits are those who start and have 1,000 or more in sales, net none, in their first 5 weeks of business. You need to have at least 4. For a trip for two, it's just 20,000 points more, 70,000 points, and one additional recruit for a total for 5. Now, can I let you in on a big secret in the UK? You have the lowest goal of any country in the world. 9,000 points cheap, lower than the US. So this is the most achievable goal, especially when you find out the next information. For the next 3 weeks, the last 3 weeks of the January commission month, you get triple personal credit on your own personal sales volume and double credit on any new recruits you have who have joined and started since January 3rd, since the start of January. Now, the max on triple credit is £10,000. So you could sell 3,333 quid and you get credit for 10,000 points in the contest. Everything after that is double. And then after these 3 weeks in January, and incidentally, you having 3 weeks, our US market only has 2 weeks of triple. Then we go into February, and February you get double credit on your own personal volume, double credit on your new recruit sales. So any new recruits who've come in since January. The travel dates are March in 2024. There has never been a greater opportunity for many of our UK partners to be on a Parkland incentive trip in Paris. And even though it's right next door, you've never seen it like you've seen it being there with Parkland, having everything taken care of. Incredible opportunity. Hey, want to do a shout out real quick for our numbered recognitions that occurred last night in our worldwide Sparkle recognition. The number 32 leader in personal sales volume was Pamela Swanson from Canada, Blue Sky Sales. She's been in the business less than a year. Number 36 was Sales VP Cindy Caverly from Canada. She joined in just August of last year. And congratulations in the team recognition. These are the largest teams by title category in the world for Park Lane. The number 3 branch director in the company, Pamela Swanson from Blue Skies in Canada. The number 2 area, Shauna Olson from Enduring Elegance in Canada. The number 3 senior division, Jessica Mulhall from Enduring Elegance in Canada. She just started in August as well. And congratulations to these franchise owners who received the pinnacle of recognition for Sparkle Convention. Mary Brignan from the Dream Squad in Australia, she's a Brit. Lise Brake from Blue Skies in Canada, and Wendy and Tim Jones from the Park Lane Stars in the UK. Congratulations, and here is to being with lots of you in Paris, France next March.